Check this out. ESPN is reporting about the Gervonta Davis Ryan Garcia fight. They're saying there's some setbacks in the negotiations, and we'll break it down for you. Of course, Ryan Garcia and Gervonta Davis, two of the most popular fighters in the world, are right up there with the most popular fighters, which is like Canelo and Wilder and Spence and Joshua. Tank and Ryan have millions and millions of fans. They're both undefeated. They're both doing what we want to see every fighter do, put their O on the line in their prime. No gimme, not an easy win. Gervonta Davis, 28-0, 26 knockouts. Ryan Garcia, 23-0, 19 knockouts. So ESPN is reporting a rematch clause dispute is holding up the Gervonta Davis Ryan Garcia deal. Sources tell ESPN the clause can only be triggered by Davis if he loses. PBC Showtime argue it should be the lead promoter network for the rematch, while Golden Boy Promotions The Zone argue the same. My commentary of ESPN goes on to say, since the rematch only comes into play if Ryan Garcia wins, the Golden Boy promotion, The Zone side, believe it's only natural that it would be the lead. PBC Showtime are the lead promoter and network for the planned April 15 fight. So that's what ESPN is reporting, and here's Oscar De La Hoya. Here's what he has to say. The Golden Boy says the following. It's Super Bowl week, and we're on the one-yard line looking to score Gervonta Davis versus Ryan Garcia. Let's hope PBC doesn't let the fans down and effing fumble. That's what Oscar De La Hoya says. He says he hopes PBC don't fumble it. I mean, I believe this fight could be a trilogy even. So let's see what happens. Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis, they're supposed to fight April 15 at the 136 weight. Of course, this is a fight the entire world is looking forward to. I'm hearing it may be in a stadium. You don't have to be in the United States to appreciate this fight, to love this fight. It's just worldwide. Everyone knows Gervonta Davis. Everyone knows Ryan Garcia. It's definitely a fight that wherever I go, everyone has an opinion on it. Everyone has a take. Everyone, there's not one person that I met that does not know who Ryan Garcia is, who does not know who Gervonta Davis is. Only time someone would tell me that is if they're playing and they just don't want to pick the winner, don't want to discuss the fight. But when it comes to the scheme, it's the biggest fight in boxing right now that everyone's excited about. So I'm going to keep you guys posted. Here's Oscar De La Hoya going back and forth with fans. Oscar De La Hoya is, of course, Ryan Garcia's promoter, and he's rooting for his guy, which is understandable. And Gervonta Davis, he's his own promoter right now. He was with Mayweather Promotion. Now he's GTD Promotions. He is obviously advised by Al Haymon, and that's going to be something here where Gervonta Davis, Ryan Garcia, Oscar De La Hoya is involved. I just asked Canelo about the fight. Canelo picked Ryan to win, but said it's a very tough, close fight. So, I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited for this one. Speaking of Oscar, he just celebrated his 50th birthday in Mexico, and it looked like it was a great event. So, hopefully, everyone gets together here and comes up with the official announcement, with the official fight, and give the fans what they want. They want an epic night of boxing, and this will deliver. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. Ellie Segback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Segback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Segback. Ellie Segback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segback reporting.